What is up, guys? And today, I'm so sorry I did not make any videos in the afternoon. And today, I got my PlayStation, and I'm going to play 2K17, and I'm going to show you my college career, and then I'll do my drafting and all of that. But today, I'm going to be playing college. And I do not look like myself, so I have a cornrows, and I'm not white, I'm black, so not trying to be racist, but so when you'll see me, I'll be number 0, and I'll have the ball and stuff, and I'm gonna be KU because that's my favorite college basketball team. So let's see what this guy's gonna say.
The number one high school player in the country is Joseph Kansas. It's Rock Chalk, folks. In a particularly clever video, we recorded an American flag right behind him, in some homage to the president. Apparently. Who knows? Maybe this kid aspires to be the president of basketball. I don't know what kids these days think, but I do think this kid has potential. But it's overcoming the obstacles that make you great. But he's off to a great start with his college choice, no doubt. But he has to focus on the game.
See my mom back there, she's eating some carrots. Okay. And sorry, but for the start of my season, you gotta play your own team. Like, you gotta play your own college team. Yeah, you got to scrimmage, you got to scrimmage, like, you got to be blue, or somebody has to be white, and you're scrimmaging, and that's what I'm doing, and I am going to be, I'm going to be white, let's go.
Yeah, I'm feeling that. Yeah, I'm pumped. I'm
going to
change this program overnight.
Mm-hmm. I'm that guy right there. See the cornrows and everything, Mom?
I'm him.
Say hi.
Coach will never tell you this. When you get up there tonight, I want you to put on a show. Win this crowd over, okay?
Mm-hmm.
My guy, you stay strong with your guy. And I got
something
for him tonight.
See? That's me. That's your boy, Parker Burnham. So, on the first game we play, we have to scrimmage, and I'm white, and they're blue. Let's go, boys. I love this part. I do this at Desmond's house, you know? Yeah, shit.
I don't
know how to get on. Who knows? Not everybody.
I do? Yeah.
Okay. So, it's going to be white versus blue in the first game. I'm going to be white, they're going to be blue. And it's KU versus KU, but in the first game, you have to play your team versus your teammates. They will have a blue shirt and you will have a white shirt. You have to play white versus blue, and I'm going to be white, and they're going to be blue. I don't want to play my same teammates, but you have to do it because they say it.
We just
want
to thank you all for coming out and supporting
me, Mom. I don't have one, but
thank you.
Let's go. I'm 180 pounds. And you're less than 53 pounds. Oh, there's me. I got the ball. See me right there? Oh. Yeah, I just scored. Yeah, boy, boys.
You can move off if you want.
True.
Mom, you can move off if you want. That'd be better. Good. Okay, guys. Hey, Mom, if you can move up, that'd be cool if you could too.
Yeah.
No! They're up by one.
True.
They're up by two. There's Parker Burnham right there. The corners, guys, with the three.
The corners. Keep it like that. That's good. Thanks, Mom.
Give me.
We're good for now. I'll play with it.
Come on, make this three. No!
Good.
How? Yes. Please make this. Yeah! We're up by one, let's go. Give me the ball, boy. Oh, you were playing that game. Oh, stop messing with me, man. Stop.
We should have one more quarter after this, and then it's over because it's college.
I'm guarding him.
Yes!
I just stole the ball. Another three for me. I have 11 points, and I have three.
No!
Sorry! Hey, should we get four threes in a row? How about this? Ready? Four threes, Mom, in a row.
Let's get it, boy!
Four threes in a row. It's the ball.
Okay, I see you. No, bugger. Ooh!
Five threes in a row. I don't miss. That's why my name's Parker Burnham.
I don't miss.
Parker, I don't miss.
I don't miss. I'm sorry to say, but I don't miss any ball games. Get it? Don't get it, no. I already have 90 points.
I scored all the points. I'm a ball hog. I'm a ball hog. I am a ball hog, but who cares? Because I can still score. Right, Mom? Ball hog. I don't care what you do to me. I'm such a ball hog, but I don't care.
Hey, watch this. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. I dare you. Block him.
We are not playing good defense, but we're playing good offense.
Hey, what's more important? Making twos or making threes? Making threes.
Check the yellow.
Check the yellow, yeah. Get that ball, shake it, and shake it.
What? There you go.
There, meet him.
Hey, watch this. What's more important, making threes again?
Oh! No call.
Hey, should I just make more threes?
Do I miss in this game? No, I do not.
I think we need to go outside.
Too bad. I guess we can, but hold on. I have time to come. I have
something to do. Hey, can I hit a buzzer beater?
We're gonna hit a buzzer beater. 5, 4.
Nope, we didn't hit a buzzer beater. We got something.
Come on, Ruby.
Okay, so it's halftime. And we're looking good. I know you're probably saying, why is it KU versus KU? Because the first game you have to play white versus blue, and I am white and they're blue, yeah.
This is like that most games, especially during conference, both season play, but I told you, I cannot wait for the first game. One moment if that stops. Think what I'm doing? Game, ready to get that though.